We need to cut global carbon emissions to net zero by 2050. What can Australia do? Australia has huge potential to help drive the transition to net zero carbon emissions through things like renewable power, energy storage, hydrogen, and transition minerals. Some of the major levers we already know, like wind and solar power, need significant investment in new projects, as does the infrastructure to connect these to the grid and increase energy storage. At the same time, we need to push ahead with investing in breakthrough technologies. The investment required and the opportunities are immense. Other critical levers in the near term include carbon capture, utilisation and storage, scaling sustainable food production, and accelerating reforestation. At Oliver Wyman, we're working with public bodies such as the United Nations and the World Economic Forum to define the path ahead, and with leading companies to accelerate their decarbonisation efforts. We're also driving efforts within the financial sector to ensure its capital deployment is aligned with these significant investment needs. Australia has voted to put climate at the top of the agenda. Now it's time to put our money where our mouth is. I'm Ross Eaton. Together, let's accelerate breakthroughs.